A&E's Ancient Mysteries is brought to you in part by U.S. Mint Olympic Coin to commemorate the Centennial Olympic Games in Atlanta, a great gift to give for the holidays.
Before Columbus, the Vikings discovered North America. 500 years after Columbus, we still wonder why. The enigmatic legend of those who came first, the Vikings of North America, beginning now on Ancient Mysteries.
It was the year 1000 AD, some 500 years before the historic voyages of Christopher Columbus. A Viking crew prepared to leave Greenland and head for unknown lands. Sailors who'd been blown off course had earlier sighted land further to the west in the North Atlantic seas. Tales of these sightings had circulated around Greenland for 15 years. Finally, men bold enough and curious enough would find out what really lay in the great beyond. They set sail through uncharted waters with no maps, no compass, and relying on little more than the currents, the stars, and the sun to guide them. From generation to generation, the Vikings recounted tales of voyages to a place they called Vinland. As they huddled around the fire for warmth, for entertainment, tales were spun as the burning embers crackled. Hundreds of years later, these tales were finally written down and became known as the Icelandic sagas. Scholars have long since debated whether the sagas are history or literature, or perhaps something in between.
They went ashore and looked about them. The weather was fine. There was dew on the grass, and the first thing they did was to get some of it on their hands and put it to their lips. And to them, it seemed the sweetest thing they'd ever tasted. The Greenlander Saga.
Today, there is proof that it was these Viking explorers and not Christopher Columbus who were the first Europeans to reach North American shores. But knowledge of this period is incomplete, filled with speculation and controversy. And although the sagas tell us that the Vikings came to a place they call Vinland, questions persist. Where exactly is Vinland? What did the Vikings encounter during their brief visit? And how much of North America did they actually see? This is the true mystery of the Vikings in North America.